so tired of singing sad songs about men. So I wrote one about somebody I love very, very much. It makes me feel good. Kind of gets around. And by the way, this is a true story.